little over 2 years ago, IFC began a review of its sustainability framework. This framework is a critical part of the way in which we do business and how we engage with clients globally. It helps protect people and the environment, promotes transparency and accountability, and supports our clients in managing risks and doing business in a responsible and sustainable way.
After 4 years of implementation experience, this review was one of the most comprehensive external engagements we have ever undertaken. We've held consultations and meetings with hundreds of stakeholders in every region around the world and benefited from the expertise of our clients, civil society, and communities.
Since their adoption in 2006, the performance standards have become a global standard used widely beyond IFC. The performance standard update has taken important steps forward in several areas, including climate change, business and human rights, impacts on indigenous people, and management of the supply chain. In response to client feedback, we've also clarified text in many areas. We believe that these standards will better help our clients compete in a global marketplace.
Our new access to information policy improves IFC's transparency and accountability. It will improve our ability to communicate about our development impact and how we manage risks.
We're also making some changes in our own procedures, including how we work with financial institutions. But we're now focusing on implementation of the revised framework, which will become effective on January 1, 2012. This involves strengthening IFC's own capacity, but also looking at how we support clients and expand our strategic partnerships.
Your continued feedback is critical to the success of this new framework. We thank you for your participation and look forward to working with you in the future.